Inquisitor? Inquisitor? The city has agreed to send us 5 dozen guardsmen.
Not raw recruits. With luck, they'll know which end to grip a sword by. Inquisitor.
Inquisitor.
How many of these do you think we need to lure out two High Dragons?
Yeah! Away!
Shall we knock?
Meet them!
Oh, prepare yeah. Them!
Glory.
We should bring in our forces to occupy the castle.
We've barely been set up a week. I have a patrol out at the moment.
Some of the men sighted Darkspawn in the area. The Venatori have retreated, but scouts haven't pinpointed where they've gone yet. We're reasonably well entrenched here, but the Keep's water supply has been problematic. It's causing delays. I'll prepare the troops for inspection at once.
What's wrong with the water supply?
The fort's well is full of garbage. Blasted Venatori threw corpses in there. There's an oasis nearby, but a Vargas claimed it. Doing a decent job of keeping us away, too. Four soldiers have already fallen to venom and claws. We'll need reinforcements to drive the monster out.
What can you tell me about the Darkspawn in the area?
The Darkspawn seem to have emerged since we took the Keep. I've warned the troops not to engage unless absolutely necessary. We don't need a blight in the ranks. We have to find whatever hole the monsters came from and seal it.
We haven't met, have we? What's your name, soldier? Where have you served?
I beg your pardon, Inquisitor. Knight Captain Rylan at your service. I served with the Templars in Starkhaven until they all ran off to the hills, barking at the moon. Commander Cullen offered me a job, and I was glad to do anything to help stop all this madness.
What are your duties here, Captain?
I am Commander Cullen's second in command. As such, I handle logistics for many of our more high-risk missions. I also coordinate reports for the commander from agents out in the field.
If you were in Starkhaven, how do you know Cullen?
After Kirk Wall exploded, Starkhaven sent aid. Rubble fell on much of the city. A lot of people were homeless or trapped in collapsed buildings. I coordinated rescue efforts and met Cullen while he was trying to command what was left of Kirkwall's Templars.
You didn't want to leave the Chantry with the others of your order?
Sacred duties are all well and good, but someone needs to do real work now and then. If the barracks are on fire, I'm going for water, not standing around smiting the ash for heresy. Ah, respectfully speaking, of course, Inquisitor.
How is the Inquisition treating you so far, Captain?
It's good work. Some of it's a touch batty. But I'm always glad to be doing something useful, Inquisitor. There's no shortage of things that need repaired, shored up, or just a good bucket of water dumped on them.
Carry on, Captain.
Yes, Inquisitor.